live on our first bus trip of the season. It is currently 8:07 and we're on our way to JMU.
It's about 9 hours that we're gonna be sitting here on this here bus here. Who knows what kind of shenanigans will take place.
Good morning, UConn softball!
Reese, how are we feeling this morning?
I'm feeling excellent.
Fantastic.
We have arrived at our first rest stop.
Where are we?
We are in Rhode Island.
No, we're not.
Let's do a lap around the bus. Let's go. To get the legs loose. 7 hours left! Let's go one more round!
Blood pump. Oh
my God. I have approached stop number two. Where are we? Do you know?
Indiana.
So we are at, what is this place called?
Core Life Eatery.
This looks like very, lots of greens. Hello, we are in the state of Pennsylvania. Hour four, got some lunches.
We're doing fantastic.
Having fun since 6 a.m.
Oh, Mary Beth is about to start freshman karaoke. She has not informed anybody on the bus, so nobody knows what is about to happen. So here we go.
They tell me here, you know, for the freshman to get to go and just sing their little freshman hearts out.
I did open up as you insert clip here.
Better run! Run fast for your mother, fast for your father! The dog days are over! Dog days are done!
You know, like to start off on a high note, obviously, really get the people going, set the tone.
Set the competition up here.
That's right.
Can't be beat.
And tell a picture of me with you! Let's send you me!
It's all right, first love, remember. Baby, oh,
do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet on the screen, but no one seems to hear a thing. Gotta ignite the light.
It is about 5:53. We departed campus at 8 a.m., meaning total time in transit was 9 hours and 53 minutes.
All right, y'all. Just finished up a little film.
Practice.
Oh, it's cold.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to nighttime practice at JMU. Say hello to Alana. We're at JMU in the dark. Oh, it's quite chilly out tonight. It feels like stores. Her body's gold like September.
She burns through the night like an ember. And all those we just finished practice. Let's go win some games.
Let's go win some games.
Good morning.
We're just stretching it up.
Hello.
5 degrees and a dope sound. All you need to live fine, to live fine. A little sunshine.
Hey, let's go.
Hey.
A stop would say the GoPro always finds me.
Say here's to the nights we steal them. And I'll be running cause I think.
Quite toasty in there, so it's nice to get a little sweat on. Ready to hit some absolute ding-dings against this team.
So we just run ruled Siena.
Yeah. Devin hosed a girl.
Oh God.
Next, we are playing JMU and we're gonna beat them. And we're gonna fuel ourselves with some nice yummy McAllisters.
I buy my time by the ocean. And at night, I'm awake to feel the wake of your motion.
We just beat JMU. We beat Siena College. You know, we took two on the day. Huge dubs.
And Sam paid people to be here and act like her friends.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Coming to you live.
Coming to you live.
Post JMU win.
W.
At JMU.
W.
I think it is Harrisonburg, Virginia. That's where we're at right now.
I believe so. At Veterans Memorial Stadium.
Yes, that is the one. JMU. James Madison is the third president of the United States.
Okay, guys. Going to introduce you to one of the biggest fans who's been there from the beginning. Really exciting. Our very first fan feature all the way from
coming.
Time to eat, baby.
Woo! You got some rigatoni.
I got a noodle.
And I have some chicken parm. Oh, and this garlic bread. Fire.
Good morning.
Ina's ripping out my head.
So excited for today. I literally can't even wait.
Hello from Harrisonburg, Virginia, where the real feel right now is 25 degrees.
Ooh, we're making deli meats for my hammy.
You see this?
Ham sandwich. Really gotta hold on.
Phalanges are cold. Kelsey, I need an extra glute warm-up. If you're out there, please let me know.
Hello, down go the Dukes again, part two. Why am I talking in an accent? I'm not sure. We just run with them. 12 to 2.
Da-na-na, da-na-na. Insert clip here. You'll get it.
Johnny,
he has a reason.
I would just like to give a quick shout out to UConn women's ice hockey, especially number 44. We love you all. It's about 9 p.m. We're on our way to go do some pool recovery and...
Self-care, baby.
Championship Sunday. Oh, let's speak in cursive. Oh yeah, let's
championship Sunday.
Oh my gosh, Sunday.
Ready to get this W.
Championship Sunday.
That was good.
Championship Sunday.
We're gonna stuff the bears.
Hey, what do we just do? Beat the Bears, let's go! Tournament champs?
Yeah.
Tournament, let's go! Let's go. Oh, got the W against Cat, let's go!
Big jumps, baby.
I jumped the fence, my foot got caught in the net and I fell.
Let's go! Yeah!
I expect 5 inning games from UConn winning for the rest of the season.
Hi, Reese. You know, we just won the championship at JMU and I'm really proud of this team's performance.
We have 2 wins against JMU this weekend and a win against Cal Pac-12. Come on, let's go. No one's around to
judge me. I can see clearly when you... All right, y'all. Since
we won the championship, we're getting ice cream.
Web Klein Dairy Bar, not UConn Dairy Bar, but a dairy bar, and I'm happy with it.
All right, ladies and gents, we have life happening right now. There's life.
Wait, Kelly, what'd you get?
We have a baby egg.
I don't know, I'm stressed.
I'm also stressed.
That's gonna be a game time decision.
I panic.
It's gonna be a game time decision for sure.
As per usual, stressed.
What
is? Oh, Lily, what's that? Oh, yeah, what is that? Gonna be good.
What are those?
Did you forget socks?
Oh, it was laundry day!
Are you wearing hospital socks?
They're not hospital. Golden hour, baby. Feeling good, looking even better.
Okay, hello, we're home. Just kidding.
Ask me if we're home, we're 7 hours away.
It was a joke. I don't really know where we're at. Somewhere in Pennsylvania, I think, but we're about to get noodles and company.
Look at that storm. It's called BAM! BAM!
BAM!
All right, y'all.
I gave you a spin and you didn't look.
Sorry. I think we're gonna end the vlog right here because not expecting a whole lot of exciting content and the remaining.
On our 6 hours.
5 hours. 5 hours. Cool. So, peace and love.
Peace.
Honey's out.
Peace out, vlog.
BAM!
Happy International Women's Day!
Bye.